A bag contains 1 rupee, 50 paise, 25 paise coins. The value of 1 rupee, 50 paise and 25 paise coins are in the ratio 5:2:3. If the total number of coins is 840, what will be the total value of all coins? We have to find total value of all coins. We have 1 rupee, 50 paise and 25 paise coins. So value of this coins ratio of value is equal to 5:2:3. So we don't know the number of coin ratio here, number of coins ratio here. So let me take this 5 as 5 rupee. If I have 5 rupees, that means 5 number of coins will be there. So this is, if let me take this as 2 rupees. If it is 2 rupees, number of 50 paise coins, number of 50 paise is equal to 4. 2 into 2, 4. Let me take this as 3 rupees. 3 rupees means number of 25 paise coins is 3 into 4, 12. So number of coins of 1 rupee is equal to 5 and number of coins of 50 paise is equal to 4. 25 paise is equal to 12. That means total number of coins is equal to 5 + 4 + 12 is equal to 840. 5 unit + 4 unit + 12 unit is equal to 840. That means 12 + 9 is equal to 21 unit is equal to 840. Then 1 unit will be 840 divided by 21. That is equal to 21 into 4 is equal to 84. So 40 is equal to 1 rupee, 1 unit. 1 unit is equal to 4. 40. Then 5 + 2 + 3. Total value is equal to 5 unit + 2 unit + 3 unit. That is 10 unit. That means 10 into 40, 400 rupees is the value, total value. Option D is your answer.